So if you want something, anything you may want, you need to dream about it, yes, of course, but you need to have a strong belief system in yourself. You need to believe in what you want in order for it to come into action. That's how I feel. I feel that the first step of success is believing that you can achieve what you want. That's where the belief comes in. That's the seed that you plant. Once you do that, you plant this seed in the proper environment, the proper atmosphere, you nourish it, right? You protect it. You make sure that it's getting the proper nutrients to survive, to overcome anything, right? You eliminate any outside noise. You do your best to stay focused on what you believe and what you truly want. When you do that, that is when you will begin to excel. You will rise above all of these outside noises. You will remain focused on the proper atmosphere that you are in. You will stay driven. You will stay committed. Throughout this process of consistency is when you excel, when you rise above what you once weren't able to rise above, what you didn't put enough effort into at one time. You now are putting the valiant effort that is needed to overcome and excel what you need to excel in, what you need to overcome to ultimately get to where you want to be. Once you believe in yourself and you stay driven, you stay focused, you stay motivated, you will excel in what you want, right? It may take a long time, but you will get there if you stay focused. With these two things, belief first, excelling, you will achieve. You will get what you want. With the right amount of work ethic, effort, determination, willpower, sacrifice, self-discipline, all of these things are the foundation toward achievement, personal growth. Believe, excel, achieve. That is the name of my channel. That has been the name of my channel since I started this YouTube. I'm making this video today because I am extremely humbled that I reached 1,000 subscribers on my YouTube channel, and I want to thank every single one of you who not only, you know, subscribed to my channel, but even watched a video. Out of all the, I have over 300 videos that I know of that if I can recall properly, are on this YouTube channel that I have. If you even watched one of them for not even the whole video, it doesn't matter. You supported the channel in some way, and I truly want to thank you. I want to remind you all that I haven't made a dime from YouTube, and I don't plan on making any money from YouTube. I do this for the sole purpose that I truly feel like I am a person. The person that I am was made to hopefully help, move, motivate, inspire the people that may need a little bit of an extra push or a little bit of motivation or inspiration. That's why I make these videos. I don't make this for an eventual paycheck. I make this for the messages that I get after I post a video, the feedback that I receive from people saying that, you know, that topic really, really helped me, and I wanted to let you know you inspired me, you motivated me to do this or do that. I'm starting school back up again. I'm going back in the gym. I'm making my relationship better with my girlfriend, boyfriend, family member. I'm battling depression and I really needed that video. Or a friend of mine is going through some shit right now and I feel like this video will help them. So I appreciate you taking the time out of your day to make this video. That literally is the biggest reason why I continue to make videos, why I continue to provide content. There's so many different subjects that I reach on throughout this whole channel up to now. So many different categories. I'm an open book. if I can help someone in any way possible and I have a little bit of knowledge to share, I'm going to do so. I want everyone to live out their lives as best as possible, and I feel like more of us need to come together as a team, as a community in a sense, even if it's online, to inspire each other, to motivate each other, to help each other get up from a setback, or help someone through a storm, through a difficult time, a trial or a tribulation. I really want as many people as possible to do that, to involve themselves in helping. Because this is free. Realistically, this is free here. I'm just speaking to a camera and I'm hoping that I can help at least one person throughout their day. That's my main goal. That's always been my main goal. Of course, I want more subscribers. Of course, I want a big fan base. That's just natural. That's just going to come with a territory when you're making over 300 videos on a channel throughout many, many years, 6-7 years probably now. Of course, you want the reward from that aspect, right? From that subscriber count aspect or view aspect. I'm telling you, the ultimate reward that I can get from this, from now till whenever I continue, however long I continue this, is the reach outs that I get, the feedback that I get, the support that I get from the people that watch my videos. That is what it's all about, and that's why I continue to make videos. I wanted to thank each and every one of you. I have 1,000 reasons why I continue to make this content. I continue to provide this content, make videos with any subject in mind or any recommendations from you guys. You are the reason why we reached 1,000 subscribers. So I can't thank you enough. I really can't. It's about us. It's not all about me. It never is going to be all about me. I don't want it to be all about me. It is about us as a community getting together and doing our best to help ourselves and each other reach heights that we may have once thought weren't attainable. That's the main goal of this channel, and I thank you all. With that being said, I am giving away for the thousand subscriber a beanie, Stay Hungry beanie. Hopefully you can see it. Stay Hungry gray beanie. And a Stay Hungry black hoodie. Perfect for the winter season. I have mine on right now. Perfect for the winter season. All you have to do is two simple things. Give this video a like and comment on this video that you liked the video, so that I know you liked it, and I can enter your name into the competition or whatever you want to call it. I'm literally just going to go off of who liked the video and who commented together, and I'm going to put names in a hat and draw it at random. I feel like that's the most fair way, and you have a chance to win a free hoodie, Stay Hungry hoodie, and a free beanie. So I wanted to do that to show a little bit of how appreciative and how grateful I am for each and every one of you. I truly am. Without you guys, this channel does not exist. Believe, Excel, Achieve, from the first shirt that I sold, first wristband, first hat, anything. Nothing is possible without you guys. So I truly want to thank you all for that. And the subscribers that I have, I want to thank you for staying with me, for subscribing to my channel and supporting what I truly believe in my heart is what I am meant to do, and is my calling in a sense. So with all that being said, I wish nothing but the best for you all and for this channel personally. I want this channel to grow as much as it can. I don't want any limits on this channel. I want to help as many people as possible, or encourage them to maybe do better in life with any aspect that they may want to do better in. That's my ultimate goal. I thank you all once again. I'm going to sign off. Here's to many, many more videos. Hopefully quality content for you all. Hopefully content that can help you guys believe in yourself excel in what you want and achieve ultimately, because with those three things, we're going to be unbeatable. So I love you all. I appreciate each and every one of you. Have a beautiful day and enjoy life. Believe, excel, achieve. Thank you for the 1,000.